How to use Creati AI Photo Generator app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use Creati AI Photo Generator app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So you can get this app on your App Store or Google Play Store. It's free to install. After you download it, you can open it up. Now, this is what it should look like on the very first. So I'll just tap on continue and tap on continue again and then tap on continue again and again. So here you can see you can buy this app or you can buy the features for this app for these mini subscription packages. So I'll just cross this for now. And there we go. Now there are different stuffs that you can do from this app. You can fix your face, as you can see, face fix. There is AI outfit. There is hair salon, this body. And there is AI background. So there are different things that you can do. There are different stuff that you can do for your different apps or different occasions as well. So such as you can change your photo using AI for LinkedIn type picture, which will give you a more formal look and that is more professional. And you can also use it to transform your body. So there you can see you can transform your body. You can hug with lions and different stuff. So yeah, those are the transformations that you can do. You can also use miniature world where there are many people that will try to, you know, do some fun stuff for you. There are animal transformations. There are transformations to superheroes and different stuff as well. There are magic transform. You will see different carnivals and there are a lot and lot of features here. So you will actually need credits to use these options or these features. So yeah, you can buy the credits as I showed you earlier, those subscription packages. You can tap on the pro button on the top right as well to do that. And after you take this package, you will get different credits. You'll get a lot of credits which you can use to, you know, use these features. And that is basically it, guys. That is the basic overview of how you can use Creati AI Photo Generator app. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.